Alright folks, Joe Lang here, Team Meat in the Freezer. I'm going to do something a little different today. We are going to go sit in a lock-on stand. Sorry about the camera moving around, but I live back in the woods, you see. And it's laying up on the dashboard right now. Anyway, it's November the 20th, I believe. Most of my bucks have gone who knows where here the last week or so. Probably locked down with does. I've got a really odd noise. It sounds like crickets or something going on there. But anyway, we're going to deal with it. I'm heading over, about a 10-minute drive. We're going to go to Trutland County, Georgia. You've seen me hunt there in the past. Shot a nice doe there during muzzleloader. I've passed up a couple small bucks. I am taking the Marlin 30-30 lever action today with iron sights. I normally do this once or twice a year, or at least until I shoot a meat deer with it. So I don't have any fancy names for any of the deer I'm going after today or whatever. But if I had to name them, I'd probably name them, Bratwurst. Because that's what's happening with the next deer I take, so, that God blesses me with. So, hopefully you'll come along. Stay tuned for the action. Yeah, I'm coming out my bumpy driveway right now. And, lots of tree roots and whatnot. So anyway, I'll see you in the stand. I'm going in for an afternoon hunt. It's about 1:30 in the afternoon. I should be settled in a tree by 2 and shooting lightsaber around 6 o'clock, something like that, since daylight savings time. But I do have a few does that have been coming in this spot and about way too many raccoons. I guess that's a southern term, about way too many. Anyway, we're going to give it a shot. We got a northwest wind, about 6 to 8 mile an hour. 62 degrees right now. It should be high 40s by dark, and which is pretty cool for this time of year where I'm at, for any time of year for that matter. And we're going to give it a shot and try to put one down with the 30-30 lever action. We're hoping for a nice mature 6-month or older deer. It's kind of a joke, but hey, in other words, I'm not going to say if it's brown it's down, but it's not far from that today. We're on a meat mission, so I finished the last meat up for ground burger meat out of the cooler day before yesterday. That's all in the freezer. Coolers are empty. I'm ready to add to it. I really want to get me some nice bratwurst made. I got some high temperature cheese I ordered. It's sitting on the house just begging for me to put it to work. So we're going to see you in the tree. Thanks for coming along. Joe Lang, we love you. burn sights, about 12 yards. I still got a spike buck over here, which you'll see in the footage. I played with him, calling him back in two different times and this and that. But this deer dropped in her tracks. I got batteries in the camera to charge. I mean to change. And it's an hour and a half before dark. I'm gonna go ahead and get down. I'm working 6 days a week and I'd like to get this deer skinned out, put in the cooler, and spend some time with my beautiful wife. Anyway, we're gonna see you in the field. Y'all shoot straight. Stay in the field and God bless. Alright folks, Joe Lang here, late November, Trutland County, Georgia, self-filmed, brought my 30-30 out with the iron sights, and I'd like to introduce you to this nice beautiful doe. I'm going to nickname her Bratwurst, no disrespect intended, but that's what she's going to be, food for my family. I want to thank y'all for coming along. I want you to be safe in the field. Wear your orange. Make sure you're doing things in accordance with the law. Be safe. Make sure you come home to your family. I'm going to get a moment. I'm going to thank God for this beautiful creature. For giving her life. And allowing me to live in a country where we're free to do things like this. Put your work in, do your scouting, get your time in the stand, practice with your weaponry, whatever method you use. And please like and subscribe down below. Team Meat in the Freezer. See you in the field, see you on the road. God loves you and so do we. Stay tuned for the next one. This is Joe Lang. We'll see you in the field.